Inside Curry. On the wing, Thompson. The three is up. Ibel with the board. Pass to Embiid. And Embiid throws it down.
Watch out now. The process is at work.
And here is Thompson. Here's Curry. Puts up a three. Fires in the triple.
Defensively, you have to stay connected to him on the perimeter.
Harden, deep three-point land. And right away, they match it with a three-pointer of their own.
They knew this was coming. Harden can't just let that last three go. Way too competitive for that.
Curry with it. Picked up by Embiid. Pass to Durant. Out to Thompson. Nails the 16-footer.
That's one of the areas he's really improved. Durant's passing abilities have grown as his years in the league have grown.
Out to the right wing. Here's Embiid. Oh, denied by Durant. Outside Curry. Here in the first quarter, with about 2 minutes gone by, Durant on the attack. And it's slammed in by Durant.
You know, once Durant notices a lane, you're toast. I mean, using his long strides to get inside fast, unstoppable.
Here's Embiid. Embiid throws it down.
The B.A., when he gets the rim in his sights, it's tough to stop.
So aggressive and a determined finisher. Nice.
And, guys, I like the fact that he chose the one-hand tomahawk slam because you get a little higher when you go off one hand and one foot. Excellent feed from Steph Curry.
Harden into the lane. Pass to Maxey. Back to Harden. From deep. They get it again. Here's the three. Shot clock at six. And yep, it's good.
James Harden.
Harden's got five now.
Already finding his spots and capitalizing. Playing really efficient basketball.
Thompson with it. Curry, that's good.
We highlight Thompson scoring often. But right there, just a great read to get it to the open teammate.
To the paint. And Embiid throws it down.
James Harden.
A savage reverse jam. That takes great body control.
No question. He was making a statement right there, man.
Memorable. Keep that one in the career highlight reel for sure.
Thompson outside. On the attack, Green. The kick out, Curry. And that comes off the assist by Durant. Give him eight.
Anytime Curry gets a look from deep, he's letting it fly. And he's probably knocking it down, too.
Golden State foul.
And he's going to the line for two. The official saw contact while he was going up.
First.
All right, a look at how the points have been generated so far. A scoring breakdown for the Warriors.
Boy, the three-point shot has really been dropping for him early on.
One other thing we've seen them execute to this point is good ball movement to set up those easy scoring chances.
First team foul.
103 left to play in the first quarter. On the attack, Curry.
Boy, outstanding hustle from Harris on the defensive end. They're doing a good job to alter shots with that activity.
Pass to Embiid. Out to Harris. From the corner. And it's good as he snugs it right through the net. And it's all knotted up.
Not the best of shot selection there, but you know what? You do not look a gift horse in the mouth.
Outside Curry.
6 on the shot clock. Golden State needs to get off a shot. Another 3 for Golden State.
This defense just can't stay connected to shooters.
Here's Embiid. Ooh, Durant with some nice D.
Ooh, old school right there. No easy buckets.
Curry, he's open. Nice shot from the wing. Curry's got 13 points.
Yeah, the sweet-looking jumper of Steph. It just looks so pure coming out of his hands.
Steph and Curry getting it done for the Golden State Warriors. He's found his range. Thanks again for tuning in. If you're just joining us, we played through one quarter of action so far. And what do you guys think about the Warriors here in this one?
They're off to a rock-solid start. They brought a well-thought-out plan into this one.
Yeah, you know what? Makes it really easy for the coaching staff in that case. No adjustments needed. Just keep on keeping on.
Inside. Nice pass. Nice catch. And a resounding dunk.
Feel the momentum swinging in their direction.
You know, they need to stay aggressive. Joel build Embiid. The lead up while they've got the this chance. Don't waste this opportunity.
James Harden.
Now here's Curry. He's got 13. And again, it's Golden State.
He drops yet another dime. Just facilitating this offense like a maestro.
Well, when you look at the assist totals, heck, they've been clearly the better team.
Harden from outside. And the rebound goes to the Warriors. Outside Curry. Into the lane. Here's Iguodala. A chance to push it to double digits, but it's off the mark. Pass to Harden. Down low. Here's Embiid.
Joel
and
Embiid.
Then Embiid with the dunk.
Boy, what a find. Harden's passing skill. Incredible. James did win an assist title, you know.
It's Iguodala on the wing. Oh, got a piece of it.
Out of bounds.
And that'll be Golden State's ball as he goes out of bounds. Warriors able to keep possession.
Great read to get a hand in there and disrupt the play.
And, you know, even though they didn't come up with the steal, that's still a nice defensive play.
Philly foul.
What offensive Joel effort Embiid. From Green. Backing off that's the shot isn't even foul. A consideration for him.
First team foul.
Free throw good. Green.
At the line for the Warriors.
And both free throws good for Green. The Sixers trailing. Harden from outside. Called in by Curry.
He just can't find a consistent way to score, and this team could certainly use it.
Pass to Durant. Back to Curry. And here is Green. Outside Curry. 6 to shoot. On the wing, Curry. The shot won't fall. Harden with the defensive effort. Over Curry. They get it back. Outside for Harden. Takes a 3. And the rebound goes to the Warriors.
Boy, this is bad. Tough to watch. I mean, this is really bad. He's stone cold this quarter. Man.
Here's Curry. Right side Durant. Uses the glass on the layup. Curry's got 4 points this quarter.
Adds to their lead. They've been able to rely on him all night.
3-pointer, Harden. Oh, he nails it. Only 3 for 10, but that's got to feel good.
You've got to come to expect this from Harden. I mean, he'll take whatever the perimeter defense gives him, and that's the sign of a really smart player.
Pass to Iguodala. Outside Durant. Takes it inside. And Durant with the big finish.
I love his versatility around the rim. That time with the reverse jam.
Mark that one.
No, that's going to be replayed over and over again. It's worth it.
And it very well should. I mean, I'd be shocked if we see anything better than that tonight.
Here's Curry. Jacks up a three. Out of bounds. It'll go to the Sixers.
Sixers ball.
Miscommunication oftentimes leads to turnovers. That's something they'll want to discuss.
Here's Embiid. And give him another one. He's 6 of 8 and looking solid.
That's a nice soft touch from Embiid. Boy, he's so smooth for a guy of his size. Scoring inside for him looks effortless.
The kick to Durant. Count it. All three of his attempts have gone in.
Good execution. They're getting some short-range looks here.
Outside Harden. From deep three-point range. And they'll get another chance. Three-pointer. No good. And Golden State will go the other way with it.
And he's having an ugly quarter from the field. It seems really frustrated.
Pass to Green. Durant inside. Out to Thompson. Now Curry. Shoots over Thybul. And it's blocked by Thybul. Harden, deep three-point land.
James Harden.
Knocks it down from distance. Harden's got 6 points in the quarter.
And Harden right there demonstrating why he's a top-tier scorer. Gets these long shots off quickly.
And if you're just joining us, we've played through the first half in a game that's been fairly even so far. Now Philadelphia with it. It's a 5-point game. Three-pointer. Warriors with the rebound.
And this is exactly who you want taking that shot. You just missed it.
Outside, Green. Fires for three. Rebounded by James Harden. And they're on the run. Embiid with it. Green picks him up.
Boy, it really puts pressure on the defense when Embiid makes an effort to run in transition like that.
Pass to Durant. They double-team Durant. To the middle. That drops, and it comes off an assist from Curry. Durant's got 8 points.
Well, I tell you what, Curry is such a tremendous perimeter shooter that I think his ability to set up teammates and his unselfishness are often underrated. Watch out now. When this guy gets into a rhythm, it is something to behold.
Up top, Durant. Give him 8 points now. And Durant with the big finish.
Just way too much length at the rim to contest. Durant is in a league of his own offensively.
Pass to Harris. Here's Maxey. Now Embiid. Well-timed pass, and he goes straight to the bucket for the layup. He's got 16.
Well, I like this execution coming out of the half. Solid. 3 for 4 from the field so far.
Green for three. Drills it from deep.
One of the primary ways Green helps this offense, operating as a stretch big.
Harden with it. 16 points for him. Driving to the basket. And Harden with the slam.
And you have to love it. The floor general taking things into his own hands.
Just the aggression they're looking for, man.
And it just forces the defense to pay more attention to him, guys, which we know can open up things for others.
Harden misses. The Warriors leading.
The three from Thompson. That's good. And so Durant with the assist.
I really believe we can go ahead now and lock Klay Thompson in on the short list of the greatest pull-up shooters in the NBA. We might be talking the all-time list here.
Here's Harden. And so he draws the foul, headed to the line to shoot a pair. It's going to go on Draymond Green.
First exactly. Foul. The defense determined not to allow the easy layup right there. They'll settle for making him earn the free throws.
Making shots at the line. You need a good routine, and he certainly has one.
Thompson outside. Back to Curry. Played it in with a nice touch off the window. Curry's got 19.
You know, at close range, Curry has a plethora of shots. You simply can't allow him to get those looks.
Five left in the third quarter. From the high post. And on the left side of the rim, it swirls in for him.
From Kevin.
And now a 10-point Warrior lead.
I tell you what, it's just one of those nights where Curry finds a rhythm and just keeps on flowing. This show never gets old.